COVID Christmas. The decorations are up, the lights are on, but no children are waiting patiently for dawn. Their eyes are empty, their faces are pale. There is a Christmas pudding in the kitchen and it's going to turn stale. The dinner looks wonderful and so does the tree, but instead of four seats at the table, there are only three. We had ice cream for pudding and chocolate tart. Maybe this Christmas isn't as bad as they thought.